sports. It's in the game.
Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here. There's a great atmosphere.
Enjoy the game. It's Bayern Munich today against Juventus. Well, the kickoff is underway, and sit back and enjoy what should be 90 minutes. It's a fabulous football with Juventus very much to the fore. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba starts with Philipp Lahm as the wide defenders.
The shot's on.
Oh, it's a corner. Find that deflection.
Janic
really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide. Philipp Lahm. And that will be a goal kick. Here's Dani Alves. Pereira. Good link-up. Towards Dani Alves. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around this stadium. And some looks of disgust from teammates.
Excellent interception. They're getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. And now the shot! That's a breakthrough! It's been a very good start to this game. They've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. We wondered whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses, but now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here.
Here's Philipp Lahm with a cross. It's a heading chance now.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Thiago!
Yes!
The equaliser.
Equaliser from Thiago, and what an effort that is. It's flown into the bottom right-hand corner.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Pereira.
Alexandro. Strong challenge. Thomas Müller. Attacking well here. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Now Dani Alves. Bayern Munich given the throw. Frank Ribéry trying to find a way through here, probing away. And shoots! Thomas Müller so confident in front of goal. And that's the outcome you get if you believe, and he really does believe in his own ability.
The goal for Müller, and what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Juventus losing in this match. Now Dani Alves. Dybala. Tremendous understanding from these players. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball. Attacking now. Shut off now. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable in their good value for this advantage at the moment.
A goal from Lewandowski and the keeper. Well, he makes a decent effort at it, but because it's hit first time, because it's hit with power, he can't get there.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Miralem Pjanic. Now Dani Alves. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Dybala. Looking to play his teammate through. Trying to find Dani Alves. Miralem Pjanic. And here's the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Half-time whistle has gone, and it's 3-1 here. Referee blows to start the second half with Bayern Munich leading here. Robert Lewandowski. David Alaba. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Thiago. Oh, too early, offside. Claudio Marchisio.
Pereira.
Through pass. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Quick change of possession here.
Chiellini.
Douglas Costa. One of the sides is going to make a change. Out wide it goes to Ribéry.
Cuts off! Tries to punch it away.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And now the shot!
Oh, it's a corner by that deflection.
Coming off the pitch, number 21, Paolo Dybala. Coming onto the pitch, number 17, Mario Mandzukic.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Bayern Munich given the throw. Frank Ribéry.
Xabi Alonso.
Here's the chance. Great stop. Bayern have a corner now.
Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Well, it is a foul, Martin. He didn't really seem to get his balance right there before making the challenge.
Juventus, coming off the pitch, number 37, Roberto Pereira, to be replaced by number 6, Sami Khedira.
Target.
Well, that's unforgivable from 12 yards out. He really should be making the keeper work at least.
...20 minutes now remaining.
Miralem Pjanic. Here's Alexandro. Could be dangerous.
He's won possession.
Here's Douglas Costa. Well, here is the birthday boy. Hummels.
Xabi Alonso.
Thomas Müller. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
They've opened them up here.
Bayern Munich have scored. Big goal for Bayern. I don't think they're going to be caught now, do you?
No, I don't think so. Not with the professionalism in that team.
So we restart again. 4-1. Here's Alexandro.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Substitution about to happen.
Robert Lewandowski. He's coming forward with some danger.
And shoots!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. And it's gone behind for Bayern's benefit. It's a corner for them.
Comes the header.
Great stop by the goalkeeper to keep it out at the cost of a corner again. don't think the corner was supposed to go there because it went straight to the opposition. Challenges for the ball. Philipp Lahm. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Into the attacking third. Promising build-up until that challenge. And there it is, the final whistle confirming victory for Bayern Munich. Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you at the beginning. Very one-sided.
Yeah, you end up feeling a bit disappointed as a neutral because we didn't really get a contest, but the winning team won't be disappointed at all. Played well.
How well do you think Robert Lewandowski did in this match, Alan, in the expectations you had of him?
Got himself a goal and